This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 10521 Southeast Francis Street in Portland, Oregon, doing a sewer scope from the roof vent on top of the home out to the city main line in the street. So this is right where I have the kitchen sink tying into the line, and so far a little bit of standing water inside the line, and then it looks like it's transferring to ABS plastic piping. And here, 100 feet from the cleanout, we reach the city lateral sewer line. I'll continue to push the camera to the city main line. Here, 117 feet from the cleanout, we reached the city main line. The sewer line had a few issues with it. There was one or two bellies that I saw located in the line, and it's just holding water, and it looked like a little bit of debris. And so sewer lines aren't supposed to have any standing water at all once the water is turned off inside the home. So I'm going to turn the water off inside the house, wait for the line to drain, and then pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. There was also about, I think it was 5 to 10 feet of cast iron that's still underneath the house. That looks pretty eroded and in rough condition, and that looks like it's kind of going towards its last useful life. It's at the end of its useful life. you know, so he may need to replace that portion of the line as well. But the rest of the line appears to be replaced, so I'm going to go turn the water flow off and then wait for the line to drain and then pull back the camera and continue to inspect the sewer line. And again, there's your connection from your ABS home sewer line to the city lateral 3034 line. So this is where the belly ends, and I'll pull back the camera and see how far it really goes for. So it's close to a 10-foot belly. Again, you're not supposed to have any standing water in the sewer line at all once the water is turned off inside the house. So technically this would be a failing sewer line, but I'm going to go locate this position and mark it, and then push the camera back out again and mark where it ends. this is starting in the backyard. It's about 3 feet deep. Kind of on the opposite side of the ramp. And so this is where it ends about. So I'm going to go locate this position as well. Alright, so this is the belly's about 7 feet in length, it's about 2.5 feet deep. Doesn't look like it's holding a whole lot of debris in the line, but still, sewer line should look like this right here when the water is turned off inside the house. Now this is where it starts going up the roof vent. So the cast iron underneath the house has severe and extensive surface erosion, but it doesn't observe to be holding any debris to make it be blocking the line, but eventually that line's going to need to be replaced, or probably where they burst. Basically, they put a new line from the existing line in there right now. So they just what they call burst a new line. But it looks to be working as of right now. But eventually that's probably what's going to have to happen. And then also there's that pretty good sized belly in the backyard, which makes it a failing sewer line. So I'll put all this in the report and email the report to the agent and buyers along with the video inspection. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.